Good day from Chem Help ASAP. Let's introduce two new functional groups, acetals and ketals. On screen, we have two examples of a nearly identical reaction. The top reaction starts with an aldehyde, and forms this strange product. This product is called an acetal. The bottom reaction starts with a ketone and makes a ketal. Both reactions involve reacting a simple carbonyl with an excess of an alcohol, at least two equivalents. Under acidic conditions, the alcohols attack the carbonyls and water is lost. Note that the oxygen of the carbonyl is lost as water. So in the top reaction, this oxygen in the box, in the aldehyde, ends up as the oxygen in the box in the water product. These reactions are reversible, and the position of the reaction is normally controlled with water. So if you exclude water, then products are favored. If you add excess water, then you tend to favor the starting materials. The key carbon, which I've marked on the aldehyde in the top reaction with a star, has two bonds to an oxygen. And that same carbon in the product also has two bonds to oxygens. The starting material and product are in the same oxidation state, so this process is not an oxidation or reduction. Let's see four quick examples. Okay, in the upper left, we have an aldehyde reacting with acid and methanol to make an acetal. The reaction does lose water, and we could put that under the arrow if you wish. In the upper right, we have a cyclic acetal if the two alcohols are connected together, the acetal will form as a new ring. There's nothing new here, but the ring does make the product seem more complex. In the lower left, we have a ketal that is being hydrolyzed in acid and water to form the ketone. This is a reverse of the reaction shown on the previous slide. In the lower right, there is a ketal being formed from a cyclic ketone. In this case, the ring is part of the starter material and not part of the new ketal like we saw in the upper right. That's our introduction to ketals and acetals. Let's see the mechanism of the reaction in the next video.